Yo, what's going on, guys? Today we're back for another mukbang. Today we're doing the whole thing.
You had a babysitter?
And I was like six.
You never had a babysitter, though? I don't remember. I don't remember who it was.
But you remember she put butter in her hand.
Yeah.
Taking none.
El Butoro.
No, no!
Why would you do that? No, stop it. I don't want butter in this. Bro, I'm trying to eat these. I'm trying to eat these. Bro, now you got butter all over this place.
Yeah, that's what happened.
All right, Miss Sal, what's going on?
Hey, do not charge me.
That was... I told you.
Hold on, how do I say it?
Hey, Emilio.
hey, Trinity.
Trinity's having our classes.
No, Eli is, though.
Eli!
He's gonna come visit us on our
birthday. What's up, Eli?
All right, what's up? Ramen noodles. Los...
Alright, guys.
We're gonna have to cut that out.
Now we can't even put Isaiah in.
Wait, he doesn't go to the school, so it doesn't matter?
Yeah.
Doesn't matter.
Well, I mean, we might get some points.
Alright.
What are these things?
We're gonna try some. They're like healthy food. You can try if you want.
What is it?
We're gonna try some Los Fideos ramen.
First off, we're gonna see how hot these ramen noodles are.
Jeez!
Wait, that's not hot at all.
Hi.
Very
that's impossible.
Bro, that bite tasted like butter.
How long do you think
this is going to
take?
A while.
Like 10 minutes. You think it's going
to take different time?
Entertainment
style. Oh no,
it's the cops.
It's the police. Word ramen noodles, the food ramen noodles in Spanish is Los Fritos Ramen.
So bad.
What is it?
Isn't it the oh wait, you nailed that.
I nailed that.
Oh wow.
These are hot.
Rico.
Muy delicioso.
Muy delicioso.
Delicioso.
That's for you, Adrian. I see you sitting there in the front.
Hey, can we get a little bit of a... pinkin' sauce?
Yeah?
What is all this?
No, don't put whiskey in there. Please.
Just my part.
There's no way he just did that, Isaiah.
Okay,
let's
go away.
Muy bien.
How do we say it again?
Los Fideos.
We probably should have spent 6 minutes on one.
Bro, hey, we're gonna...
Hey, Cosmic Brownie time.
Cosmic Brownie?
Okay.
I just winked at Mustafa.
Here, Isaiah.
Come here, Zay. Come here, Z. Wait, what were we supposed to
do? Brownies. Brownies.
Come on, Isaiah, you got screwed in.
Nah.
I hate you so much, bro. I do not like it.
Dule. Dule.
This is
just so nasty. Hey, brownies are not that good. But they're called brown. It's brownies in Spanish, it's brownies, you know. You dig. Put in the ramen.
No, stop.
Bro, you gotta eat that. That's your part. Bro, we're hungry.
That's your half.
I think these are done. Good.
Wait, should we go downstairs and do the part? Should we go downstairs and do the part?
Okay.
Should we hit a dice roll?
That's for Adrian right there.
Now for my least favorite food that we're eating tonight.
Wait, hopefully those are like... Wait, you don't want sardines? No. I love sardines, bro. I could eat a sleeve of
them. Where are sardines?
Guecas.
Wait, let me get one.
Stale? Are they really? But... Salado.
I don't really know.
You gotta teach them what salado means. They just say salado.
It means salty.
Salty.
Bro, no way. This is gonna be like 40 minutes.
40 minutes?
I mean, we gotta edit it.
We're changing location.
Yo, we're back. Another location.
You stole my line.
New location. Part two.
We in the stoop.
You we know. Actually are in the stoop.
Yeah.
What's Deacon Slims?
Alright.
Alright. Hey, don't forget to click the like button.
Don't forget to wrap up.
That'd be big brain. Hey. Alright, we got mini corn dogs. Mini perros de mias. Mmm. Delicioso. 10 out of 10 recommend. You know? This tastes really good. I really like these. They're really good.
Bro, that light is so bright.
Cool, girl!
Yeah, for
let's get right into the food.
Should we put a little bit of
shut up. Yeah, play some music. Bagel bites. All right. Bagel bites. El bagel. El bagel. I want to listen to, you know. Rico. That was good. That was some good bagel bites. Hey man, never mind. All right, next up. Hey man, you want to come in over here for the strawberry pop tart? Next we got the Pop Tarte de Fessa, which is a strawberry pop tart made in Italy. How do I say it? Pop Tarte de Fessa.
That's flat. What? Oh, you might have to change. Hold on.
Yeah, it's on PS4. Change it.
I'll be rubbed out in the south.
Isaiah wants to listen to his hooligan music. His dirty music. Like, just make sure it's clean. Middle of the floor over here.
Bro, that pop tart was trash. How do you say trash in Spanish?
El garbage.
El garbage.
You don't have to. No. Let's get right into the news. And today, we're going to be looking up.
Isaiah.
Young man. Young man. You know online gambling is illegal in Ohio.
How come we can do it in UK?
It's not online, dumb.
Cool idea.
We can't turn this in.
Yes, we can. All right.
Is this my water? I forget.
Mozzarella. I don't know how to spell mozzarella.
You're looking pretty low.
How do you spell it?
M-O-Z.
I got it.
Ella. Like that girl from
it's just mozzarella.
There's no way, it's just mozzarella.
Italian cheese, yeah.
I guess Italian is pretty close to Spanish, huh?
Mozzarella! Mozzarella!
Oh, light is so bright.
This is mozzarella.
I need a hat, bro.
Mmm, mozzarella. Rico. Rica. Rica.
Rest in peace, Rico, bro.
Yo, we're gonna finish this.
We are, but it's gonna be great, because you know why? Blake also fails.
And doing? Blanco.
I feel like Jesus right now. But... Pen Blanco! Pen Blanco! Zay, get over here.
I hate food so much. So nasty. You like the nut?
Nice.
Actually, it does taste kind of good.
Nice.
Feliz! Wait, is that nice?
Oh!
Feliz Navidad.
I'm on the floor, man.
Feliz Navidad.
Wait.
Eat your mozzarella stick.
I don't want to. Oh, please, I hate mozzarella sticks.
I can't be the only one eating on this.
Brody, you're the only one that likes mozzarella sticks.
Alright, eat your bagel bite, Isaiah.
Okay.
On camera. On camera.
Give me the...
Say, muy bien.
Muy bien.
Muy bien. Muy bien.
Isaiah!
Eat your bagel bite.
Bro,
on camera.
You can't be doing that, man. I gotta keep this place nice.
Eat your bagel bite on camera.
What is
this? Eat your bagel bite.
Man, you're getting me bought her out here, and you're gonna call me.
Sal, what are these kids doing? Jeez.
That was for you, Miss Sal.
Muy bien.
Muy bien.
Eat your corn dogs.
Put on, I'm not sure.
You guys stay with
me. El bagel. De pizza.
We should have some after pulled off.
Nice.
So free my boy Don Edge.
Yeah, free Don Edge, man. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What are you doing? Is it fine? Are you drinking on here?
I don't know. I think that's mine over there.
Drink water. It's good.
What's this in Spanish?
A corn dog. My stomach hurts for that already. What's this
mini
called?
Perros de Mias.
Mini perros
Nate,
de
Mias. We're not going to get 15 minutes.
100%. Bro, it's already 13.
Hey, we've been doing nothing. We need a new food, literally. Nate, you left all the food upstairs.
What food was I supposed to get?
On the list.
I don't know what food we already had.
Oh my gosh, yes you do.
Alright, Miss Sal, I'm back. Back again. We got some fruit this time. Now this frozen food. I hate frozen food so much. Alright, most of this stuff is probably stale, but we're gonna look through this time. Alright, we got us some fresas. Fresa. Some strawberries. You can see it. Very vibrant. Red. Put a little bit of sugar on them. That's good. That's good, Miss Sal. That is muy jugosa fresa. That's juicy strawberries, man. Muy
dulce ugasa fresha. That is juicy sweet strawberry. Alright, we're gonna move on to the apple. I can't actually eat the apple because I have braces on. Wait, can you take a bite of that apple for me? Because I can't eat it. I messed up my mouth, bro. I've already broken like 4 brackets. Doctor guy's gonna get mad when I hit 5. Wait, what's apple in Spanish? Let's look it up, look it up. Mezzano. Wait, if you're not, that's it? That's it? Apple is manzano. We're gonna take a bite. Apple, manzano. Muy bien. Muy rico dulce manzana. Delicious sweet apple. Juicy. Ugasa. Juicy. Alright. Isaiah, can you eat these pretzels, bro? I do not want to eat these. Just eat them on camera for a second. You just gotta eat one, man. I hate pretzels, bro. It's just pretzels in Spanish. You just gotta say pretzels. Pretzels in Spanish. It's pretzels. You want me to fly it into your mouth? You want cheese? That was pretzels. Just taste it to it. Here we have La Barra de Proteína. Protein bar. It's already open because I don't want to waste the protein bar. Muy bien. It's kind of dry. But I mean, it wouldn't be a protein bar if it wasn't dry, huh? Right, Miss Paul? I feel like, I mean, it sounded like talking. I'm keeping this in the video. Hey, Ty, keep this in the video. Alright, let's move on to some pistachios. Now, I'm pretty sure pistachios is already Spanish, so we're just gonna say pistachios. Is that Adam 22? Muy bien. Salada pistachio. I don't. Isaiah, can you eat a Dorito for me? I cannot eat a Dorito, bro. Please. Bro, I hate Doritos, bro. I don't be eating Doritos. Isaiah, you gotta eat all the unhealthy food because I'm not gonna eat this. Hurt my stomach. I'll just get my stomach. Let's see how I got yelp. Muy bien el burrito. Was it stale? Mm-hmm. Was it nice? You want the bag? Yeah. Miss Sal's gonna kill us. Ooh, Kool-Aid! I mean juice! We got juice. We got the juice. Ugo. Ugo. That is so bad, bro. Miss Sal. That is so unflavorful, Miss Sal. That's so bad. All right, Miss Sal, we're gonna go back to the strawberries because I ran out of food. We gotta stretch this thing a little farther. ¿Cómo estás? Día, Mrs. Salaberria. Miss Sal, I know you told me not to try to get rich because the socialists are gonna take over. But that's not gonna stop me, Miss Sal. You can't stop a brother like me, you feel me? I'm going to win no matter what. So one time I had this apple. I was like that big. No cap, Miss Sal. I was eating it on this yacht in South Carolina. It was crazy.